White roses.
Rose.
Hoa hồng trắng, hoa trồng hồng trắng hoa nhài. Nhiều đúng là cũng có cái vị của trái đào nhỉ. The peach is very prominent.
Yes. And also okay. it's dry, okay? But you will see that at the beginning it's like very clean. It's cleans your mouth, okay? Mm-hmm. It's very fresh. Mm-hmm. But then at the end it's persistent and it makes you salivate. It has a very nice acidity.
Mm-hmm. Tức là vị của nó rất là nét, trong miệng rất là nét, rất là thơm nhưng mà là hậu vị nó cũng dài.
And it's a Mediterranean style of wine, very nice with fish, salads.
Aperitif.
Yes.
Cái cũng rất là đậm, có hương vị mơ hương phấn.
Vâng, vâng, rất thơm. And also for couscous, I think it's very good.
À, phấn. Then,
Curas and Macabo, 50-50.
Yes, approximately, yes.
50-50, Curas and Macabo.
Sometimes it has some muscat, but it's like a 10%, something like this, but very small quantity, little quantity. Then in whites, we also have the Mabra, okay? This is an aged white wine. Now the wine is out of stock, okay, till next year, next month. And